Last night's Democratic debate is in the rearview mirror, and the candidates are not scheduled to face off again here in New Hampshire before primary day, 7 weeks away. While there will be a short break for the holidays today, those candidates said after that, they will be ready for the homestretch.
It was a late night for first-in-the-nation Democrats. The signage may not have been able to withstand the big debate, but all three Democratic campaigns are projecting confidence.
We're feeling that we have a real opportunity to win here in New Hampshire. I think we're closing the gap in Iowa. I think we're creating a whole lot of excitement on the ground. We're bringing a lot of new people into the political process. I think if we win in Iowa, we win in New Hampshire. You know what? I think we have a road to victory and maybe pulling off one of the big political upsets in modern American history.
The Clinton camp is feeling good too. They went wild in Manchester Saturday night after a surprise appearance by President Clinton post-debate at Millie's Tavern. Expect to see a little more of him here in the coming weeks.
There's very few people in America that understand America more and are more persuasive than Bill Clinton, and obviously a really strong advocate for his wife.
On the campaign trail Sunday in Hopkinton, Martin O'Malley took questions from voters at the historic town hall. The former Maryland governor feels there's still plenty of time left for a breakout moment.
History is full of examples of candidates who were victorious in New Hampshire or Iowa being at the same place that I am at this point in the run-up. So people in New Hampshire make up their minds late, but when they do, they make up their own mind, and nobody tells them how to vote.
ABC's Cokie Roberts, veteran of many a New Hampshire primary, says expect a bit of a lull around Christmas and New Year's, and then a sprint to the finish.
It will start again in earnest on January 3rd, and then it's all out because Iowa is February 1st and New Hampshire is February 9th, and off we go.
The final Democratic debate before the primary is set for January 17th in North Carolina. That would be the same Sunday as the divisional round of the NFL playoffs, potentially a Patriots game day.